It's 11:30 p.m. on a Tuesday in mid-October, and I'm eating a burrito in bed. Eating a burrito in bed. I work the closing shift tonight, and I'll work the morning shift tomorrow. But in the meantime, I'll just contemplate all the life decisions that have led me to this moment with this burrito. Eating a burrito in bed, a sad, sad burrito in bed. And you see what makes it so much more sad is it's not even a nice burrito from a trendy restaurant down the street. It was a frozen burrito from the back corner of the supermarket. I snuck in right before they closed and bought two discount burritos. Now as I dig through my troubled mind, at least I got some food to pass the time. Oh, eating a burrito in bed, a sad, sad, tragically sad burrito in bed. And I think, quite honestly, I should have probably chose a different kind of career. One that was stable and clear, like an accountant or an electrician or some kind of medical professional that probably wouldn't have led me here to this moment with this burrito. Burrito in bed, a sad, 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 sad burrito in bed. And you see, the moral of the tale would be, I wouldn't recommend following your dreams.